Today I'll be doing a bi-directional test on the fuel pressure pumps on my 2017 Accord, which features direct fuel injection. I've done this before on my Autel scanner, but today I'll be using the XTOOL A30M, which in my opinion remains the best value bi-directional tool, which comes with lifetime free updates. Hence, no need for annual subscription fees. Now let's get this. GDI cars usually have two fuel pumps, and this test is particularly important for the high pressure pump because it runs at such enormous pressures that regular fuel pressure gauges can't simply be connected to these pumps to test fuel pressure. That said, it's still going to test the low pressure pump. I'll select diagnosis, Honda, it's the 16 pin, USA, system selection, and then engine control module. We'll select actuation tests, and it tells us that hybrid models need to be put in maintenance mode. I don't have the hybrid model of this 2017 Accord, so I'll just say okay. And we scroll down to the DI fuel pressure test. Now here are the test conditions. No DTC is stored, so if you're already at the point where you're having codes, you won't be able to use this test. The real value of this test comes in those circumstances where you don't have any check engine lights, yet you're having drivability issues. Other test conditions include: transmission is in park or neutral, you're stationary, battery voltage is above 10.5 volts, and the engine is essentially at operating temperature, and you don't step on the gas pedal during the test. Turn the ignition switch off. Okay. Turn the ignition switch on. Okay. And it gives further conditions: turn off all electrical devices, center the steering wheel, and don't move the steering wheel during the test. Okay. Please start the engine. And it begins to test the high pressure pump. The high pressure pump is being tested and is basically responsible for increasing the fuel pressure from the low pressure pump to the point where it can significantly overcome the compression pressures in the combustion chamber. And it moves over to testing the low pressure pump. This pump is essentially for getting fuel from the fuel tank to the high pressure pump. Problems in either of these pumps will give you issues and will trigger a check engine light if it reaches a certain threshold. Finally, both fuel pumps are good. Do check out the pinned comment below for an update on the A30M giveaway. Also, I have discount coupon codes in the video description if you're considering this device. Hope this has been helpful. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe if it has, and I'll catch you on the next one. Peace!